Haley opened up a bit in the final round, and after ducking under a punch, he again scored a double leg takedown. A few of Daly's elbows got through, and Misaki suffered a deep and bloody gash above his left eye. Once the doctor cleared him to continue, Misaki stalked after Daly with haymakers and looping punches to the body. Despite his best counter-punching efforts, Daly couldn't capitalize on the gushing wound and either circled away or shot for takedowns for the remainder of the fight.